Mr. Phillips.
Captain.
Bring Sergeant Gibson and a squad of Marines. The others to remain here.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Williamson.
Sir.
Remain offshore and support. Gibson.
Sir.
Walk with me, Samuel.
Sir, I've heard the children have been sent away from here. And there are warriors coming from other villages.
I need you to interpret my wishes to the king.
Yes, sir.
Tell King Kalaniopul that I respect him.
Ti arihi Kalaniopul, te pena tutti fatura ia oe.
And know him innocent of any theft.
Wa ite oia aita oe ihape.
But I must insist that he accompanies me aboard my ship.
Te pena tutti inaro ia oe. I hairi mai itapai.
Squad, about turn. Squad, forward march.
Move ahead, see to the boat.
Sir, let me guard from behind.
Do as you're told!
Sir!
Mr. Phillips, get your Marines back to the boats.
No, leave the king. We can't compel him, not without killing some of these people. To the boats!
Ah!
more killing! Cease fire! In every situation, he stood unrivaled and alone. On him, all eyes were turned. He was our leading light, and his going has left us in darkness and despair. The world mourns, but we, his family, his friends, take comfort and pride in his achievements. For James Cook realized his life's ambition, not only to go farther than anyone had done before, but as far as it was possible for man.